This caramel pudding is so soft and creamy. I can cut this without any pressure, and it comes out so gently. Can you see? It's very soft. Hi guys, hope you're doing good. Today let's make caramel pudding, or some people call it as flan. This is a dessert made with very minimal ingredients. Let's see how to make it. I'm going to make this caramel pudding in coffee cups. You can take any ceramic bowl, glass bowl, or stainless steel of your choice. Add 1 tablespoon sugar in each mug, and then add 2 teaspoon water in each mug. Take the coffee mug, heat it for 4 minutes in the microwave until you get a brown syrup. Be careful while heating it in the microwave. Keep an eye after 3 minutes, because if it gets heated up too much, it will get burnt and gives a bitter taste. I am using 700 watt microwave. If you have high power microwave, reduce the timing to 2 minutes. Spread the sauce evenly on bottom of the cup. Keep the mugs aside. Take a bowl. Crack open 2 eggs. Add 1 cup of milk. Add 2 tablespoons sugar. A pinch of salt. Few drops of vanilla essence. This is optional. Now mix everything thoroughly. Or you can use your blender to mix everything. Now take the coffee mugs back. Pour this mixture into the coffee mug through a strainer. Now take the instant pot, add 1 cup of water and place the coffee mugs inside. If you have a trivet, you can place it on top of trivet. Now close the instant pot. Now select the pressure cook mode, set the timer to 10 minutes and temperature to high and click on start. When it's done, wait for the pressure to release naturally. Now we can open the instant pot. Be careful while taking the mugs out. It will be very hot. You can directly serve the caramel pudding or keep it in the refrigerator for 1 hour to overnight and serve it chill. After it cools down, take a knife, run through the edges. And take a plate. Flip it upside down. Tap it 1 or 2 times and take the coffee mug out. That's it. Our delicious caramel pudding is ready. Wow, it looks so yum. I hope you like this video. Do try this at home and let me know how it turns out. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel for more instant pot recipes. Bye guys!